You know, it's so funny. I look at growth. I have till recently looked at it as an ascension, you know, and that the next step is up. I kind of have changed my view on that. I view it as it's a circle. There's a good chance I'm playing some of the same fills I did when I was 25 years old, but it's not about creating new. Yes, learning new, but sometimes the depth which you play the things you know and get them as deep as possible.